me.
I never knew that.
lost in the dark, she lets herself go. She's finally free, no one can see, and no one will know. And now while outside her room, he wants to show me out soon. But if he only knew what he was doing to her, I wonder if he only knew what he was doing to her. There in the dark, in isolation, the baby.
Isolation, the favorite part of fucked either.
Lots of great werewolf stories in here, all documented, all true. And there's one in particular that's great, where they're looking for this guy who's accused of being a werewolf, and he comes out of this clearing shaking a baby in his mouth. That's pretty cool.
We'll be right back.
She had no more. changes. I won't change my ways, and I really don't care what they say. What would you say was the reason once again?
Run away, well, she's gone. She's gone. Let her out, why'd you run away? Thank you.